Yo, it's your guy, I'm back again, blood. Back again. Listen, today, you know what day it is today? Fucking Avengers Endgame day, blood. Get me? I'm wearing my thing. I'm going, I'm in Leicester right now, I'm leaving uni, leave my accommodation. So I go back to London, see the film with my friends and that, because listen, I gotta see it my day ones, get me? This is a big film. This is a big film. Yeah, I thought I'd do a little vlog for it because, fam, this is a big moment. This is the last one. This is it. And then it's on, I think, to phase four, which I'm very interested to see what they do next, but it's kind of emotional. Just more than I felt sick. Like, my stomach was not feeling right. My stomach wasn't vibing right on some real ish. My stomach wasn't vibing right. I don't feel good. But yeah, it's crazy. I can't believe it's actually ending, bro. It's over. I'm going to see the midnight launch today. I would say the location I am going to, but I'm not going to, just because the ops are watching. I'm joking, I ain't got no ops. I ain't got beef with nobody, but I'm just saying, like, yeah, I'd rather lock in my location still. But anyway, yeah, today is a madness, man. I had to get the hoodie, I copped this from Paul and Bear. It's cost me a good freaking 25 quid, like, absolute bollocks. Freaking bollocks. I've never been robbed in my entire life. I tried to cop it off ASOS here. How's ASOS trying to tell man they don't have my size?
Really, nigga?
What do you mean? So you mean every single neek in the freaking planet wanted to get it? Sure. Vex. About to hop on train soon. On my way there now. Taking foot. Not buying an Uber because man, I got the money for it. My student finance ain't dropped yet. But yeah, fam. It's gonna be a mad thing. Made it to the train station. That finally here. It's been a minute. I ain't been in the train station for ages. I usually just get coached to get back, but today it was a train thing. I didn't give a damn how much it cost. It could have cost £100. I paid that shit. Get me? Well, it's partly the reason why I'm broke. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, man. I had to do it today. I had to get the train. There's no way I was missing this. Get me? Arsenal games on today as well. I have to rep red. Get me, but also because of this. See how smart man is.
You smart. You very smart.
Don't know. Yeah, blood. Smart. Today is crazy. I can't believe it's ending. I really can't believe it's ending, man. This is upsetting, low key. Remember, but I'm about to hop on this train. Can't wait to get back. Get what I'm saying? Gonna see some of my friends. Some of them I haven't seen in ages. But yeah, so it's gonna be good. It's gonna be a good film, man. I can't wait for this. This is very interesting. Very interesting film. Oof.
Oof. Finally on the train. And finally on the train. Oh man, this is gonna be a beautiful journey. Still, I've got an hour and 12 minutes to get to London St. Pancras. Today it's gonna be mad. I really can't wait. This is a big thing. Big film. This ain't a joke. No spoilers will be done in this vlog, by the way. Zero spoilers. You'll just see pure reaction. That's it. Just reaction of how he was in the film. Fam, I feel like I'm gonna cry today. For real.
Juice. Show me who the real is, who done been there from the start. I go with my niggas, I don't say that in my head, it's from my heart. Yeah, they smile up in my face, but it's facade. Stepped in my back so many times, you think that I'm affected by the scars. I swear I know this beef thing is a joke. I just won't be chuffing on my back while counting red and purple nose. Yeah, there's finer things in life than banging road. I want my roadie golden, I might bust it down and add a tin of rose. Way too fly, my niggas stepped in clean. 2x2, 3x3, same little niggas had a boot called jeans. Now the squally drip to me.
Just arriving now at London St. Pancras. Yeah, man's here at the station now. I think I got here earlier than I thought I would get here still, which is pretty decent. Now I just gotta get to where I need to get to. Remember, I'm not saying my location. But yeah, man. Today's gonna be lit, it's gonna be mad. You're prepared to see tears after the film, blood. Just prepare for it. It's gonna happen, I know it's gonna happen.
finally here. Jesus Christ, man. It's been that journey felt long. But was it even that long? God, it's meant to be like 30 minutes. I get to see the man then. Hopefully this film is mad. Hopefully Iron Man don't die, because if he doesn't, I'm pissed. Hopefully Black Panther comes back. Same thing with Spider-Man. I can dream in it, leave me alone. No spoilers to be done on this vlog, by the way, again. Yeah, it's skinny. Right, it's mad. Out here, you might recognize Andrew. And this is my guy, because you know who this is. SPG in the business. South London runs London. No, it ain't. Northwest, bitch. Northwest. Northwest. Fuck everywhere else. Fuck everywhere else. I bought a girl so hard, she said he's London. Whoa. But a girl so hard, she said he's London.
Whoa.
No, I don't get that end. But she said he's London, innit? Because she thought the most nastiest thing ever, innit? So, not just long ago, but some gal, I'm not gonna call her any names or say her actual name, she dropped my phone, innit? So, yeah, that's why things had to cut. There's no cracks. Mad, see? Get a Samsung. But on an iPhone, get a Samsung.
The devil will try to let you down, fam. You are stronger, fam. Except, don't get the Galaxy Fold, you'll waste your money.
Yeah, don't get a Galaxy. No! Why would you get a, you can get a tablet?
Right, so over the last.
If you buy an iPhone, you like sparkling water.
Word, that's poison. 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 Listen. Fam, cannot wait today. It's gonna be a madness. It's gonna be a madness. I'm so ready. So ready today. Bro.
This is it, bro.
About to be done. About to be it. It's about to be it. I can't wait for this shit. It's gonna be crazy. I can't believe this, man. Yo, you ready? Ready? You ain't listen to me. You ready?
Of course.
You ready?
I've had a year to be ready.
Fam.
I was ready from last year.
Ready from last year? I was like, is that tomorrow? Oh, hell no.
What more do you want from me?
Breakfast.
You ready? Yeah,
you can do it. We say. Fam, no. It's not my Snapchat, it's my vlog.
Hold on, say it's Lewis.
Fam.
Where's Andrew?
Tomorrow's this. Are you mad? That's our teacher, blood. That's our old teacher from Oxford.
Why is tomorrow?
Why is our old teacher? Fam, my old teacher's from Oxford from last year. Oh no, never mind, it isn't. Thank fuck for that.
God is good all the time.
Magic, you're gonna disappear.
Bro, I thought on my life, I thought that woman. You see the woman in the neon trains?
I was gonna lose my shit.
I was gonna bang her in the face. I thought that was tomorrow.
No,
okay, I was actually gonna bang her in the face.
Dante, if you're gonna bang her in the face, we're gonna put this viral. I'm gonna get tagged on my channel. This is gonna work, and I will do a Randy Orton punt to her face, bring the bitch back up, okay, over, and then I'll step on and curb stop the bitch.
I apologize for the use of the word bitch. I apologize, we don't use that word in the SPG. I apologize for that.
She could hold a couple 5-star frog splashes, not like
I apologize for the 5-star frog splashes, we ain't gonna do none of that. No. Bruv, I got no money. I spent my ish. I ain't got no money. I had to sell TV, blood.
Wow. I'm broke. I'm finna call the fraud department and tell them I did not make them last 50 transactions. Broke man. Yeah, that's me.
Hey. Do you want food?
I only want popcorn and nachos, but I haven't got money for it.
Then piss, because I'm not paying
this nachos movie.
I'll get nachos.
We have a tradition, man.
So, wait. You're talking about not making a sound or anything during the film.
No. I said no schlups. I don't want to hear noise. No. I don't want to hear schlups. I want to hear schlups.
Get in the fucking queue and I'll tap my card for you one time.
One time. Just saw an old primary school man down. That's Christos.
Yeah.
He growed up, cuz. Got a trip and everything. Trip sharp. Trip sharp, my guy. Yo, bro, you can't see me. Wait, hold on, look at the camera quick. Oh, so you can see you, but not can't see me. That's dead. That happens what? That's what happens with your dark skin, not why I have an iPhone. Relax. Try at my phone. Your phone's trash. It is though. This girl's always hating.
All in the far end.
Who's a prick? I mean, I have one. Anyway,
we're in the end game now.
My girl done amazing.
Look at this trim. Sharp. If I touch her, I cut myself.
See, his hair has been cutting me since first year of college. I ain't never been allowed to touch it. He warns me. He warns me.
No one touches my hair.
Like, WWE, like barbed wire, that's what that is. Mm-hmm. If I touch it, barbed wire cage match. Nah. You probably don't like it. Most of you don't know wrestling, but get a life and watch wrestling, then you'll know.
Yeah, watch wrestling. Yo, Ray. So, you ready?
Of course.
Ready?
Fam. Whatever it takes.
If you know the Ant-Man theory, I ain't gonna specify, but you know what's happening.
I don't. What'd you say?
Basically, there's a theory going around basically that Ant-Man saved the day by crawling into Thanos' ass and expanding.
Hell no, to the no, no, no. Hell to the no, hell to the no, to the no, 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 no. Hell no, no.
That's nasty, blood.
Yeah. I put money on it.
I refuse, man. Why you gotta bring that up as well?
You think I'm playing?
Man's eating nachos, gonna bring that nastiness up.
NASA showed that black hole. It wasn't a black hole, it was a sneak preview.
Listen,
it was a sneak preview.
Listen, stop talking. Your talking privileges are over now. Stop. You're done.
You trying to cancel me?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes! Yes! Yes!
You trying to cancel me?
Exactly, yeah. What are you
hitting
for?
Bro, I want him a batty.
I'm on Monday Night Raw. I ain't never getting cancelled.
No,
I'm South Park.
You know at the end of the first Infinity War? When, what's his name? What the fuck is his name? Samuel Jackson character. What's his name?
Nick. Oh, yeah.
There you go, Nick Fury, there you go.
He's a man. What's wrong with Jackson? No.
You heard
it. Word.
I was gonna say, someone was.
You're Asian now.
We evaluate,
plus.
The worst thing is, I say, oh, did you call Hawkeye? Like, what the fuck's Hawkeye gonna do?
What's Hawkeye?
He's
looking
for a barber and a tattoo artist.
You're my family.
Have you seen
his trim? Man,
he hasn't got a trim.
Yeah, he got a trim and a whole sleeve now.
Do you know the best thing about this was the white guy remembered him, reminded him.
Man said, you didn't remember who Nick Fury.
What? I mean, when she has a fight scene that has 18 camera shots. Yeah, of course, love
her. Wait, no, did you see him at the?
Oh, for the love of God! Like what?
What did I tell you? I told you someone stained his jumper.
Listen, don't at me, innit? It still looked drippy with the food stain.
Nah, my mom's the worst person in this shit. She'll give me the biggest lecture on trying to eat properly, put the food down me. You need to go out to a restaurant.
Yeah,
oh,
you mind putting those in your bathroom?
Yo, I saw me down on top. I can't fucking
mad. Give me a mad take.
Alright.
I'ma get back to this film finishes and I'll give you a reaction. We won't spoil shit for nobody and the viewers and that. We ain't doing that. We're just gonna fucking
be like Doctor Strange.
Yeah, be like Doctor Strange. If you've seen my Instagram or the freaking pages, I don't know any fucking meme page, bro. You've seen any of them, you know what the joke is. I'm just bait. Just look at I'm just bait, but don't ruin it for everybody. Doctor Strange watched it like, what, 18 million times and ruin it for nobody.
If you show spoilers, you're cancelled.
No, yeah, keep it. If you want my opinion of what happens in the film, go watch it. I ain't saying shit.
I'm gonna keep this fucking short. I'm not gonna spoil anything, but we did it. Oh, fucking hell, it's raining.
Great.
That's the perfect fucking thing to happen after that film, is for it to rain.
I'm just gonna say this. Movie of the year. That's what I'm gonna say, to be honest. I ain't got more to say on that.
I don't care who gets Oscar next year. This needs to go Oscar.
Needs to be nominated for something, honestly. I'm just gonna say that. I'm not gonna say nothing else.
What I'm saying is, man like Hawkeye, could be in the style, yeah?
Represent. That's all I'm gonna say about it. Great film. One of the best films I've seen in a very long time. Fuck it now, blood. DC could never, in the words of motherfucking Ray. Is that Jassiya? Yeah, it is. In the words of Ray, DC could never, bro. DC could never do this shit. big up Marvel for this. RIP Stan Lee. Unbelievable. Mad. BG out. Done. It's PG. To the world. Bitch.